Let's just finish him off. There we go. Critical strike. Go to the map. Man, green top nursery. There's two people there. So hopefully they're still okay. They were getting attacked the last we checked. We'll see if that's still the case. Maybe they took care of the criminals. Maybe they didn't. Regardless, we got a pretty good weapon to help them. Alright. Here we go. Oh, good. Super mutants. Here we go. Ooh, that was a good shot. Got him. Get that dog. Silent but deadly. Oh, get out of the way. Wow, lots of super mutants. Nice. Let's see, who are we dealing with here? He did. Let's get him in the head. Nice. And again. Oh, I didn't realize there was one right next to me. Nope. Oh, combat shotgun is the bomb. Oh, wait, no. I want combat shotgun. Where is it at? Where is it at? There it is. Ha! One shot wonder. Nope, you jerk. Didn't like that. Alright, I'm coming. I'm a coming. You're dead. Puncturing board. Give me that mutant hound meat. Remember when I said, oh, this is small, it'll be easy to defend.
Still in one piece.
Yeah, not so much. Not so much. Okay, so he's got bottle calf, 38 round. And nothing else that I want. Molotov cocktail, I guess I'll take. So there we go. Wait. I don't know why I switched over to that. You okay, lady? Yeah. Okay. We probably need to take a look at this. Yeah, there's zero defense here. Let's do some turrets. We can do this one. Okay. So they need Earl. Let's see. So we need gears and oil. What are you going to give me? Just steel.
Down by raiders.
Yeah, get out of that rubber.
Horrible.
I pray that never happens here.
You don't need this stuff. Huh. Yeah. I don't think we're going to be able to give you any defenses anytime soon. I can't scrap this wood. That sucks. Got some steel. You. So we need gears and oil. Can I do it now? Nope. Well, that's six. Not traps. What about resources? Siren? No, we don't have any ceramics. Fast travel target. Scavenging station. No. Kind of want to do a crewman radio beacon, but I can't. What does a terminal do? Okay. Powered speaker. Alright, well, we saved as much as we could.
Lucas.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is free.
Yeah, good to know.
Let's see what you have.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't stop bullets.
Aw, you call me pretty. Champion left arm. I really want that. But what do I have? Left arm. Strengthened alloy metal, so 11 and 6. Yep. I will take that, and you can have mine. Let's see. Wow, that's really expensive. No thanks. I'll accept that. QQQ. And we'll go in and switch that apparel out. We're all championed up. Plus one to strength and endurance. I'll take it. 79. Na 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 boo boo. Alright. Map. Let's get back down to where we were doing. Sure. Let's just travel there and see what happens. That is the creepiest thing ever. Yeah, so we found the first synths. We found the one for sure way before, but these were actual, like, robots without human form, and then maybe the guy's brother was a robot, but it's hard telling. Let's see. I'll take your shotgun shells. Now, did we switch that weapon? Okay, so 26. That's not the one I was looking for. There it is. Yeah. So we're gonna do that on 4. There we go. There we go. Alright, so let's... get some of this going. Grilled rat roach. That should help. And which direction are we going? This way. As much as we can. Off to the war zone. Or combat zone. Scavenger Psycho. Okay, we got 3 shots. That didn't work. Got him. Ooh. Somebody's shooting. Go down here and grab this guy. Whoa.
Well, hello there.
Get him.
Shot out of the
way.
Yeah, me too. I like how you finished your sentence even though you're dead. It's all good, baby. Where you at? You
playing
up there?
Games with me, huh?
Yeah, it looks like it. There we go. I just click as many times as I can. There it is. Sometimes it just takes one or two shots. Yeah, me too, buddy. Me too. Combat zone. So what are we supposed to do here? I just knew we were supposed to get here. Explore the combat zone. Alright. Let's explore. Same guy. Different body parts. You're the one I shot right in the head.
Sir, please yeah. Don't tell me you intend on staying here. I dare say a place named Combat Zone may have ramifications for your well-being.
Yeah, you're probably right. Let's go inside. Because why not? Something going on here. Prisoners hanging out up there. So they're detecting me. This could be really bad. Rule breakers. I see. Trying to remember, how do you get rid of, oh, it's the R, it's reload. There we go. I don't want to be a rule breaker. But I do want to work on my weapons and my armor. Now that we can, is this?
And that concludes this round. Kate is
the undisputed
winner. And who's this? Come on down where we can see ya.
I think I got rid of all my stuff.
Let's give the newcomer some encouragement, shall we?
That sucks.
Don't be nervous. We just want to meet you.
Okay, yeah.
I think he's shot.
That's all right. Oh, you're talking about me. All right, I'm coming.
Come on over here.
Yes, I will take all your stuff. Okay, so it had that little magnifying glass.
Well,
it means that's
usually
what I'm looking for. That's pretty cool.
Wait, who let you? Buddy, I'd find some cover, quick!
What the hell?
Looks like someone got lost!
Oh, good gracious. They're coming after me.
Nothing. At least it sure as hell looks that way.
Oh yeah, let's unlock this. Close. Got it.
Yes.
Double stim packs.
Who's that?
Come on now. Okay, what do I have in terms of two grenades? Okay. Take some bubble gum. You can go on a stick.
Get a grip on yourself.
Yeah, this lady has no idea where I am at. Okay, let's come around here.
What?
Shit's got ambush all over it.
Yes, it does.
I swear I must be going crazy.
Right in the butt. Yeah, I can do this all day, every day.
Who's out there? Derek, get down! Get down!
Get down! Yeah, I killed one of them. Get down! Don't this shopping cart. Yeah, in the way. Oh, there you are. Get him.
Perhaps
got him.
Take out the old sensor array.
You're a regular artist, aren't you?
Ah.
I was
What's
having
all
fun.
This?
There we go. Wow. Wow, he didn't last very long. Come on. Better shots. Get that last bullet in there. Lucky number 13. Cosworth, good job. You're doing a great job. You just keep being you. Got him. Oh. I see you. Got him. I see you. Come on, here it is. Got him. Boom. Wow. Crazy.
You think they're done out there?
Sir, we don't want any trouble.
Talk to Tommy.
Oh, just peek your head up, you damn coward.
The heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this.
Yeah, so that was fun.
Look, whoever's out there, we were rooting for you the whole time.
Yeah, I'm sure you were. Oh, shit.
So you want to talk this out like civilized folk? Or are you just going to bash on my theater some more?
Oh, I see you. It's right over there.
Hey, you all done killing each other?
A cage? How uncivilized.
Why don't you come over here, show us you don't mean no harm.
I'm stealing your stuff, so just give me a sec.
You finished tearing the place up now?
Nope. Not even close.
Look, whoever's out there, we were rooting for you the whole time. Look.
What's in here?
Whoever's out there, we were rooting for you the whole time.
Some pre-war money.
So you wanna talk this out like civilized folk? Or you just
Dude.
Gonna bash on my theater some more?
Hold on.
Hey! You all done killing each other?
Here we go.
Is it over? Well, that could have gone worse.
Yep.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Still won the fight, didn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy is what you are.
Hey, I'm the one that did some good damage here. Now.
Seems this one just put us out of business.
Yep.
I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
I told you to quit calling me that.
What is this place?
Not from around here, huh? This is the combat zone.
This guy could use some work.
Finest arena in the Commonwealth. Katie arena. Is the headliner. 100+ matches, undefeated. We used to serve a more legit clientele. But about 2 years ago, a gang of raiders rolled in, and we became a more exclusive establishment. Mm. Up until you took our entire client base out of the gene pool and put us out of business, that is.
That's right.
I saved your lives. You should be grateful.
Grateful? For killing our meal ticket. Excuse me if I don't want to embrace our savior. They weren't the friendliest bunch, but keeping those idiots entertained at least kept the lights on.
To hell with them. More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
Oh, breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm now?
No. This guy reminds me of Dennis Leary.
I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
Honestly, I wasn't even paying attention.
Not sure. I didn't catch the whole thing.
Yeah, I guess you were pretty busy cleaning house. Impressive work.
I actually meant to hit three, but four
think
works.
You're good enough to do me a favor. So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability.
Wasn't Dennis Leary's character on Rescue Me Called Tommy?
So,
that doesn't surprise me.
Here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order.
No, I got Codsworth.
What do you say?
Me? And him?
Why would you want her to go with me?
Yeah, Tommy. Just why the hell are you trying to get rid of me?
Maybe I just think you deserve some time off. Maybe I like this one's face. I don't know. I usually got a good sense about this sort of thing. So what do you say?
Nope.
Not interested.
Hmm. Shame. I usually got a pretty good sense for matchups. How about we say you'll think about it? You change your mind, we'll be here. You'd still be game, wouldn't you, little bird?
If it means not having to put up with you. He can't come back soon enough.
Good. Then it's settled. You decide you want to be paired with the best.
I wasn't sure that where that was going to go. Anytime.
Maybe we'll have the place cleaned up by then. Bring in a less bloodthirsty clientele.
Well, those first two people.
The purse from the last fight. Consider it a retainer.
You change your mind?
Nice.
Come find me.
Kate is available. Let me get out of here before you guys lock me in here. Anything back here I can use? Got some sandbags.
Good pickings.
Yeah, sort of. Wrap around gear girls. Kinda actually want those. Let's put those on. Noise. Okay, nothing down here I need. Beer bottles. Ooh, picket fences.
Excellent.
Potted plants at settlement workshops. Cool. Those are permanent things. I'm pretty sure you don't actually have to have those on you to make it happen. So what happened to these people out here? Can I let them out?
Security's too tight.
Hmm. Yeah, they need to be out. Tommy's rule number one, no fighting are outside the cage. No caps, no entry. No begging, no loitering. Hmm. Curious. No? I'm gonna keep you, Codsworth. And if you go south, we're gonna change it up. We're gonna change it up. Okay. So we did that. So we can take that off. We got the Freedom Trail. Wait, what just happened? I think I accidentally fast traveled. Like two blocks down the road. My bad. Come on now. I was trying to clear that marker because I don't need the marker for the combat zone anymore. Yeah, see, we didn't even go that far. As a matter of fact. So why is it still... Huh. I guess that's the way I want to go. So we want to go north. What does that say? Tommy's rules. Torbot, super mutant. Torbot, super mutant. Let's get real close.
The Boston Public Garden. Ah, the Boston Public Garden.
Got him.
And some of the swamp boats are still intact. Ah. Hurry ho!
She did. Okay, light him up. Get him, Cosworth. Got him. Where'd that doggy? There it is. Let's stand around on top of him. We're going the wrong way, by the way. This way. Plenty of things to shoot in the future. Torn letter, bottle caps. Let's see what the torn letter says. You know how much I miss you, but it's too dangerous. If you stay in Diamond City, at least I know you're safe. If your mind's really made up, then be careful. Travel at night, stick to the river, and whatever you do, don't go to the common. Yeah, you did. And, you died. Good job. Wait, so what is this? Freedom Trail. Continue following the Freedom Trail. At Journey's End, follow Freedom's Lantern. Interesting.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path it winds its way through our great city's streets.
That sounds like a death trap.
On the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the old North Church, the old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Okay, well, I'm gonna probably do that later. Park Street Station. Go ahead and F5 on that bad Mamma Gemma. How far away are we? It's hard to tell. Find Nick Valentine. So this is the one I think I'm looking for. However we get in here. Aha! Jump in here and see what's going on. Maybe. There we go. Coo-coo-coo. Nothing jumping at me just yet.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
Still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, this new girl hear that. she'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Yeah, you're dead. I was making sure you weren't friends. You foes. Oh, wow. You're lucky. I got you. Take the Codsworth. Who else is shooting me? This guy. Boom. Yeah, you don't like those. You did.
Naughty word, but wouldn't want to leave the good stuff.
Yeah, right? Go through here. Make sure there's nothing we need. Let's pick up that broom on accident. Nope. That's good that those are booby trapped. What about the ladies' room? Anything fun in here? Nope. Alright. Triggerman's gone. What's in the terminal? Okay. Got to inform you that your station will be closing due to purchase agreement and Vault-Tec Corporation. As such, we'll be going through our records and redistributing many of our... No. What if... Wait, what do we want tickets for? Function terminated. Alright. As I figured. Oh, you freaked me out. I thought you were bad. Cap stash. Who's in here? Surely, Nick.
Got it.
Mr. Valentine. Take your bourbon. Ooh, safe. Unfortunately, that computer doesn't unlock it. Scroll on a stick. I'm having a hard time seeing that stuff. Okay. Here you are. Okay. Go ahead and F5 on that bad Bama Gemma. Go down here and see what's going on. Nick. What? Let's just finish him off. There we go. Critical strike. There's a lot of guys down here. Oh, no more. I thought I had you. Here we go. You're gonna love this. Ooh, missed. I got one shot. Close though. Come on. There you are. One more. One more. Here we go. Good jab.
England's on us!
There's a lot of guys down here. Compensated rapid machine gun.
One big mess after the next.
Yeah, I'll take it. Ooh. Crippling machete, 50 more limb damage. Q. Wait, what's a submachine gun? I don't think I've had any of those. Let's see. It's gotta be down here, right? Yeah. Oh, he has a tarberry. Okay. Sweet rolls. There's his head. You done lost your head. Let's unlock this door. I broke it. Not quite. Got that.
Sweet.
Is he in here? Local map. Find Nick Valentine. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find him down this way. Oh, good. Dirty safe. Paint can. Yeah. It's an expert safe. Nope. Okay. What about this way? '87. Yikes. Let's check out this computer terminal. Nope. Same thing as before.
Sir, taking a trip down memory lane with that?
Yeah. Well, it seems like, unless I'm, like, insane, let's undo that one. Yeah. And that. Yeah, we're still good at 77, so it's going to take us a while to get to Mr. Valentine. So we're going to have to do that in the next episode. Appreciate you guys watching, as always. And until next time, this is JPT. Go play your games, and I'll be seeing you.